Dearly beloved, we are here assembled in the presence of God to unite William Scott Walker and Rachel Grace Thompson in marriage. The Bible teaches that marriage is to be a permanent relationship of one man and one woman, freely and totally committed to each other as companions for life. Love is patient and kind. Love does not envy or boast. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. Scott, do you take Rachel to be your wife? Do you commit yourself to her happiness and her self-fulfillment as a person and to her usefulness in God's kingdom? Do you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve her in sickness and in health, and to be true and loyal to her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Rachel, do you take Scott to be your husband? Do you commit yourself to his happiness, his self-fulfillment as a person? And do you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve him in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Scott Walker.